Plumbing Marketing Mondays. Time to learn about marketing for plumbers. No need to delay. Hey, yeah. Plumbing Marketing Mondays. Time to learn about marketing for plumbers. Okay. Using Google and a website. This is what you wanted. Get more plumbing jobs. Time to make some more money. Every single Monday. This is what you wanted. Time to tune in so you can make some more money. Let's go.
Plumbers, and all we do all day long is help plumbing business owners make the phone ring so that you can make more money with Google, the website, and Facebook. So you want to stick to the end of this short video, because I'm going to be teaching you guys about a really cool tool that will help you analyze keywords to make sure that you show up on the first page of Google so that you actually get more plumbing jobs. If you guys missed our last video, it was called Creating Keywords. And in this video, I actually gave you guys a free tool that you can use yourself to help you create a big fat list of keywords. And in today's video, I'm going to teach you guys how to analyze that. Okay. So again, if you haven't gotten my book already, click on the link in the description to get this free book. There's a lot of cool stuff that I'm going to be teaching for the rest of this year. As you can see right now, we are in analyze keywords, and that's going to be analyzing keywords. So that means next Monday, we're going to be talking about how to create great title tags on your website. So I'm going to do a little bit of in-depth training and show you a little bit of SEO and how to do that on your website and create really good title tags. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and share my screen for you guys here so you can see exactly what it is that I'm talking about. I personally like to track everything. So in today's example, I'm going to using one of my clients. It's been around for about 2 years. They gave us a review, a video, and explaining how we're doing such a good job with this plumbing company. So as of the last 30 days, you can see that we've gotten them 243 calls. Now, this is strictly through Google Maps. It's not organic SEO, just local SEO is what I'm showing you right here on Google Maps. Next, I'm gonna get into the rankings and show and talk about the type of keywords that are actually getting phone calls. Okay, so just because you're ranking for keywords doesn't mean you're getting phone calls. So you want to make sure that you're ranking for the right keywords. First things first, you want to rank for your company name, because if you think word of mouth is working for you, wait till those people start Googling your plumbing company after they hear the good word of mouth. Make sure that you're showing up, okay, guys? So as you can see, we have their plumbing company name in here. They do plumbing and heating and air conditioning, okay? So as you can see, these are the ones that are in position one, and you want to be in the top three, okay? So underground gas line repair, air conditioning repair in Claremont, AC repair in Claremont. This is on position two. AC repair Upland. Again, they're doing a lot of plumbing, heating, and air. Okay. And look at the way these two are moved around, right? AC repair Upland and Upland air conditioning repair, right? They're both essentially going to the same page. It's different ways of competing to get to the end result, you know, different types of keywords. Another good one here, 24-hour plumber, plumbing and heating, Plumbers in Upland, California. It's abbreviated with a CA. Plumbing Upland, as you can see, like you really, really need to see which keywords are actually getting you on positions one through three that actually make the phone ring. Okay. So as you can see, these are actually making the phone ring with really hot calls right now that it's during this season, during off season, tax season, it doesn't matter. We're always crushing it for this company. We've been working with them for over 2 years now. And you can see based on the keywords, you know, the areas that they service, right? Upland, Claremont, so on and so forth. And top three is really where you want to be. And you're always going to compete for keywords and try to get to the top three. Some take longer than others. Okay, guys, so I can keep scrolling down and scrolling down. Then it gets into like the fourth and the fifth and so on and so forth. All right. So that's for a customer of mine in Northern California. Here's another one in Southern California that gets about half the calls, 180 calls per month. Now, what are we doing for Discount Plumbing to make this happen? Again, we're starting off with the keywords of the plumbing company. So your word of mouth works really well. And then all the good keywords that are actually making the phone ring. Okay. So for him, you can see the keywords here that are actually making the phone ring. These are in positions, the first position. Then you can see here, we get into the second position. So it doesn't mean you're in the second page. It means you're in the second position of the first page. Okay, plumber near me, San Diego, plumbing in San Diego. These are, as you can see, there's a lot of results. You can see the results over here on the left, and then you can see the volume to the right of that. So it's important, again, that you're targeting keywords that actually make the phone ring, okay? Super important. And so I wanted to give you guys an example of some keywords that are making the phone ring. And now I want to talk about like where I track this stuff, right? So because I'm a marketer and I deal with over 300 plumbing business owners, I use a company called Agency Analytics. And inside there, I have 300 plus campaigns. And it cost me a ton of money, over $10,000 a year, to basically track and analyze all this stuff. I pay it one time a year. You do not need to do that. You have one company that you're looking out for. So, you know, we start to talk about plumbing business software. And that is a quick topic that I wanted to stop by and touch base on, plumbing business software. So I want to recommend Larry Enright from SKYBOSS. He's actually a plumber himself. And he built a software that helps plumbing business owners not just track where the calls are coming from, but also track your plumbers to see where they're at during the day, tracking the invoices, uploading photos, stock and inventory. There's a price book in here. If you're interested in learning more about how you can grow your plumbing company, you know that I perform plumbing lead generation. And I hang out with guys that perform plumbing business growth. And in today's video, I'm expressing to you guys how much I appreciate Larry Enright, because he is a plumber that built a plumbing business software that helps you run your plumbing company. And we still recommend each other. I've known the guy for about 2-3 years now. And so we have a link if you guys want to get a really good price on... if you do consider and actually end up hiring SKYBOSS, or if you want to get a free demo and you want this link to get yourself a free demo and take your business to the next level with SKYBOSS and Strictly Plumbers, we all know it is equals growth. So what happens is you put your information in here and somebody from Larry's team will end up reaching out to you to make sure that you get all the information to see if it's a good fit. Maybe it's a good fit, maybe it's not. There's only one way to find out. But you know what fits really well? Success in your future. So keep watching these videos and keep learning about marketing for plumbers. Next week, as I mentioned earlier, next Monday, we're going to be talking about how to add titles to your website. It's very important that you know exactly what I'm talking about. There's meta descriptions, there's title tags, and you know what? It's actually a really simple thing about SEO, but if you don't know, then you don't know. So I'm teaching you these things in case you hired another marketing agency and maybe you want to check up on their SEO, or maybe you want to make sure that they're doing a good job, right? So, or maybe you haven't hired an SEO company and you want to learn how to do it yourself, then this is a really good video for you. Okay, guys. So another thing I want to remind you is, if you own a plumbing business yourself, and if you need more plumbing jobs, then I can help you. I can help you do this with your website and Google and Facebook. All you have to do is reach out to me. Let's schedule a free strategy session, okay? So that way your company can get on the phone with my company and we can put together a plumbing marketing blueprint. We've fit all, basically all budgets. Prices start at $400. and jump up to 600. Another option of $1,000 a month, another option of $1,500 a month, and another option of $2,500 a month. So it depends on where you're at in your business, whether you're a really big company or a smaller startup company, we have prices that are built to help your plumbing company grow. So if you want to schedule a free strategy session with me or my company, all you got to do is click on the link or give us a call on the phone number that I left. It's 858-412-0813. Somebody always picks up the phone there, Monday through Friday, 9 to 5 Pacific Standard Time. Guys, if you watched this video and you actually learned something cool, let us know the name of your plumbing company and where you're located. I do have plumbing business owners that are located all over the United States. And today I showcase some two people, one in Southern California and one in Northern California, but I have plumbing business owners throughout the entire United States. So if you're watching this video, let me give you a shout out and type in the comments the name of your plumbing company and where you are located. If you're watching the replay and it's not a live video that you're watching right now, that's fine too. You could even post a question and I will make sure to come back in here and answer any of the questions that are left in the comments. Until next time, I hope you guys enjoyed today's Plumbing Marketing Mondays. I'll see you soon. Peace.